The fact that this is a narrow gate requires repentance. It requires leaving your baggage behind. It requires leaving behind the love of sin and the love of the world and love of self. And Jesus said, if any man shall come after me, he must deny himself and take up a cross and follow after me. There is no way to come through this narrow gate except you strip down and strip away all self-sufficiency and all self-righteousness, and you humble yourself and you come as a little child into the kingdom of heaven. And it is a narrow gate whereby you can only come one at a time. You can't come in a group. You're going to have to peel off from the group. You're going to have to break from the pack. You're going to have to break even from your family and come one at a time to the Lord Jesus Christ. He is calling everyone under the sound of His invitation to leave where they are and to leave what they are and to come immediately to Him and to enter through the narrow gate. You need to know that the gospel is a command. And you will either live in obedience or disobedience to this Christ who is calling you to enter through the narrow gate. And to fail to respond to this gospel is to commit the greatest sin under heaven. It is to trample underfoot the precious blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. And it is to insult the Spirit of grace, who would be convicting. To say no to the gospel of Christ is to commit the greatest sin.